Hello, animal friends. There is an interesting fact that you should know. Turtles can breathe through their buttocks because they have a hole at the bottom of their body called the cloaca. The cloaca serves as a waste outlet and also as the tortoise's alternate respiratory organ. When turtles are underwater and unable to reach the surface to take a breath, they can use the cloaca to take in oxygen from the water, allowing them to stay alive for a longer time in the water.